that you hear. He's like, you talked about how baseball isn't like who you are, but it's what you do, right? Mm-hmm. Talk about that kind of transition, because we've had a lot of athletes on and they kind of lose their identity within the game, right? They kind of lose themselves in their performances on and off on the field, which kind of impacts them off the field. And so talk to us about like what's helped you kind of separate yourself from your performances on the field. Like, you're still a baseball player, right? Mm-hmm. But there is still Geoff outside of the game as well.
Mm-hmm. I think you can take, in the sense of it is kind of who you are as a baseball player, professional athlete. You can run with that when you're at home, when you're giving back to kids, or when you're having conversations with people or doing things like this. Like, yes, I am a professional baseball player. It's who I am in that sense. But now for me, it's kind of a copped way out, because I have a son now, which was was just running through here before. And he does not care if I had a bad day at the field. You know, it's when I get home, play. You know, he wants